This is WCWCW Saturday Night Nitro. Welcome back, everybody. Heel up, everybody. What a shite. Fucker. This past Monday on WCWCW Saturday Night, when I announced the new interim running acting member of the executive committee for Mission. And out came this man, my long time man, friend. Did it again. I want to congratulate you. Piper, like I did on Monday night. Oh, what a lot of business, and you have upset the apple cart.
I tell you, I told them Lucci in charge of the frat house.
I am.
You are the acting executive chairman of the executive committee. I like that.
You know what? More mayhem room and cry ham room than most 666 wrestlers. You see, when Hogan comes, he's slimier than a Pepsi. He is slimier and lower than slimy belly. He's going, I will wear
my foot.
You ain't me a bit. It's time now for someone to jump up and say, ah, I saw the light. 1, 2, 3, the four horsemen. I'm not so silly as fool as putting Lindler and Dad never and Dad never page each year. Put the flip flop the talk, the walk, they walk. Talk now, put them in a cage. And like I said, what were they talking about when I got near the wolf? What were they talking about when I got near the wolf? What were they talking about when I got near the wolf?
Bellies up, huh?